Mrs. Moser to set this up. Sorry. Okay. Yeah, we're having team five.
To start with, a special thanks to Koen and Emil for organizing this event and give us the opportunity to contribute. Okay, here we go. Ideas for character building. Where do you stand if we talk about good governance or good business? What is your leading principle? Or if we talk about pro-life or pro-choice? And do you understand the opposite position? Or Wir schaffen das, or closing borders. What kind of solutions are you thinking of? You need more than knowledge and skills to deal with social and moral issues. You need character, the most distinctive pillar of the education profile of this university. Character is a pretty open concept. It can refer to personality, it can refer to ethical orientations, and it can refer to a sense of social responsibility and a willingness to improve society. To get character, you need, above all, confrontations with social and moral issues, and you need the opportunity to get into contact with the other.
Our university sees character as a unique selling point. That's why we thought it is a good idea to pin down this container concept in terms that managers could work with. We made this SWOT analysis. One of the main weaknesses of character is that it's so hard to measure. We found ultimate objectives like students respect different opinions. Well, that's very hard to measure. Well, there's also good news. Our university has a lot of opportunities and strengths to work with. Our students sincerely want to have an impact on society, resulting in a high number of very active study associations on campus. So there's a lot of good stuff going on in and outside the curriculum. Here is a list of examples, among others, programs of my own department, Academic Forum, like debates in Heartbeat Cafe and critical thinking in the training visual thinking strategies. We do already practice what we preach, but we think that we need more.
Okay, now, here's our appeal, moral appeal towards 2025. How to get out of your bubble. Get out of your bubble. Let's consider the academia as a form of industry of medium just like any other, with its own form of inflation. Well, we all know what the effect of inflation is. It creates bubbles. Now, let's consider the potential bubbles in academia. First of all, the strong focus on scientific excellence, the pressure to publish publications to get ahead in the ranking. This is what we call the publish or perish bubble. There is much said and will be said this afternoon about the risk, the fact that this can overshadow the appreciation of the quality of education. Second bubble, there's a strong focus on internationalization. And this, on its turn, can overshadow the impact an academia can have on our society, as well as on the immediate environment. This is the internationalization bubble. When entering the university, you're entering an international zone that takes off from the commons, so to speak. The commons in the double sense of common ground and common people. Speaking of the commons leads to the third bubble. There's a strong populist view that says that the elites are drawing away from the rest of the country and forming their own enclaves. The university runs the risk of being targeted as such an enclave. Ominous in this respect are popular statements as science of the people have enough of experts and science is just another opinion. Finally, we have to time for time, we have to face ourselves and ask ourselves the question, are not we ourselves are too encapsulated in our own bubble? Thank you.
Now, to get out of bubbles, we will give you some additional ideas for character building. We focus on initiatives outside the education programs. Since it is important to get insights from different sciences, we want academic staff to feel responsible to give these insights to all students of Tilburg University, also to those of other schools. To work on a theory of mind and to confront students with other perspectives, let's start a fund for social initiatives by students. Furthermore, we suggest a yearly community outreach week. During this week, the combined knowledge and skills of the Tilburg University community will be used for advancing society. And it goes without saying that they will join. Character is something that shows. Therefore, we would like to introduce an engagement award for an alumnus who plays a meaningful role in society. And our last suggestion for now is a yearly character event in which we will explore a dilemma in interdisciplinary groups. So we hope we have inspired you, and we would like to ask to build colorful characters together. Thank you.